video you just watched of me spraying on this chip guard was filmed about 8 months ago. It's held up very well. It's gone through a winter and most of the summer. I'm very impressed with it. I don't have any chipping, any damage. It's dirty right now because the truck's been on the job site. All in all, I'm very satisfied with the project. The only thing that I would have changed, I would have taken this line straight across instead of trying to contour it down. Everything else is awesome. It's a little bit dirty. It's been out on the job site. All in all, very satisfied with the product.